break in. Okay. Wow, just dropping right into the heat, eh? Boom. Alright. Get the gun. Quitting time. Alright, someone's gonna be coming through there. Oh, katana, dude. I'll definitely take that in a moment. But first, let's pick one more shot if we can. One more shot there. Where's the katana, bro? There it is. No! Alright. I got too cocky. I just wanted to use that katana, bro. Go kill Bill, all these boys, but that's not how it works. Alright, let's go. Boom. Get the gun. Get the gun, idiot. There we go, got it. Whoa. Alright. Boom. Quitting time, katana dude. Blow him away right away. Yeah, alright. Oh, another shooter. Right here. Should I just aim right at his face? Yeah. Seems to be successful. Oh, another katana, dude. Okay. Looks like we don't have to worry about katanas. There are plenty. Oh, no. Hang on. Sorry about that. Dropped my paddle for some weird reason. Whoa, okay. Boom. Just in case. Boom. Give me your katana. No, I don't want to do that. I want to go. Whoa. Ho ho. Yeah, boy. Uh-oh. Let's go like this. Form. Oh, so close. That was dope. Okay. Hang on. Trash. That one didn't happen. I'm gonna edit that out. You'll never know. Oh shit. Hang on. Then I'd have to edit this out. Stop getting distracted. We've got people to kill. Alright. Uh oh. What do we do? Grab the gun. Thank you. His life is shattering. Good. Life is shattering, good. No katana guy. We don't want the Montana katana. No. Katana. Oh no. That was a big miss. Alright. Shoot you in the. Oh my god, no. Don't shoot. Oh no. I got nothing. I have. Nothing. Wah. Television. Oh, nice. That guy's hurting from something. Throw a TV at this guy. Pick up a globe. Throw that at somebody. Over here. Where's this guy's gun, weapon thing? There's nothing? Everything's crumbling. Die. The old, good old fashioned way. Another bottle. Alright. Whoa, okay. Whoa, I stopped a bullet with a bottle? That's pretty epic. Okay. There's a gun there.
And it was at this time I experienced a death far too graphic for YouTube.
Alright. Sorry about that. Pizza, you know, had to get up for the pizza. I did it for the pizza. Wait, shit. Am I even actually jacked in? I am, alright. What the fuck's going on? Oh, the break-in. Oh, we're back on this one. Fucking, I almost had it beat before too. Alright. Oh, that guy's got a gun this time, man. Last time he had a katana. What is going on? Oh, yeah, the RNG. Oh, now that this time that guy's got a katana. Alright, we gotta watch the fuck out here. Uh-oh. Alright. Toss that. He's got a shoddy. Uh-oh. Two shotguns. Oh, shit. Get hit by that, but I will fucking take it. Give me that fucking shotgun. Why does it keep sliding away? Stupid words, alright? Alright. A little slow reaction time there. I'm a little cooked. I might have ate a couple edibles with my pizza, but that's, you know, neither here nor there. It's just super hot, alright. Oh, damn, yeah. Just bop, bop. Oh, man. Hello. Fuck yeah. That shit was getting intense there for a minute. They're all jumbled up at the door. Bam. Alright. Alright. More cancer noise. Uh-oh. Wrong turn. Alright. Whoa! Alright. Turn, alright, go this way. Woo! Did it already go by? Man, that thing was flying. Okay, it's there. I'm assuming someone's getting out of it. Oh yeah, they are. Ho ho. Son of a bitch. Oh, what? Oh, you, give me that gun.
Super.
Oh, that was an easy
super
one.
Hot.
Once
super
you dodge this
hot
thing.
Super.
Alright, from the beginning, let's see this. Wait, no, that's the end. Boom. Alright. Dodge the truck. Boom. Alright. Jump. Bottle. Smash. AK. Whatever. M16. Got that 3-round burst. That's a little tricky with that. You gotta make sure, you know. Because it just goes even when you're standing still. Hell yeah. That was
super.
That was a pretty easy one. Next. What's next? What the hell is that? Next chapter, I guess. Maybe. Yeah. Going into some weird shit. Like, for sure this happened when I finished. What did you expect? I honestly don't even know. I don't know what to expect anymore at this point. This shit's crazy. That's all I know. Incoming message. Reply. Look who's back. Shady's back. I want to try this game on VR. Anybody that's played it on the VR, type down below. Let me know if you have and what you thought about it. And if it's all the same levels, that's what I want to know too. Or if they made like different levels for VR specifically. Yeah, I can't stop. Yeah, this game's like crack. That's probably why they keep saying, talking about crack in the game. It's pretty addicting, for sure. They added more levels, but they're password protected. Password protected. What the hell does that mean? Do I gotta hack it or some shit? Like, it doesn't even show you what you gotta put in. It's just like, hit L1, hell 2. Just types random shit in. What the fuck is going on, man? I feel like if you're, like, epileptic, you should maybe not play this game. Well, what? Oh, shit. Don't lose your head. Oh, that was easy. Sorry, I just keep getting in the zone here, guys. The edibles are making me like Neo. That's the trick. Super hot. Alright, we didn't watch the replay on that one. We watched through the super hot lens, but next one, that one was kind of meh. Anyways, like, there's a lot of guns, cool, but it's almost kind of boring. It was a little easy. Blew right through it. Oh, shit. Oh shit. There's a conspiracy going on here.